it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will.
This is when you see just how sadistic a competitor can truly be, and that makes for a frightening scene. It's anything goes. You have to do whatever it takes to survive this situation.
There's no limit to what someone will do if they are unleashed without restriction.
The other end, too.
Now, trampling the opposition.
It's reverse pain for that mistake.
An arm breaker.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Serious damage. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Top rope, here we go. Look at the stumble back up. Promising double vision on the top rope.
Oh my gosh.
Things taking a turn for her now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
She had it scouted.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Staved off that attack.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Keep your focus.
A constant assault from her here. She continues from the top.